constant missed him when he left your partnership.
Oh, yeah. I miss him like George Michael misses Andrew Ridgely.